must be careful in these ruins. Traps can be anywhere, and there will likely be many. Mirak was trying to take power here, and protect himself in the process. I do not wish to imagine the kinds of things that happened in this chamber. Who are the poor souls trapped in these cages? What tortures did they suffer at Mirak's hands? Was it in service to the dragons? Or for his own purposes? Look up there. I think I see something.
Hmm?
The stairs are knocked out. I have no doubt you can find a way up. You never know. You may find something of value up there. I shall look around. We can proceed when you are ready.
True Dragonborn!
Victorious again! Better chance than I to make it through these traps. I have no doubt that lever turns this place. I shall wait here for now. Thank you. Mirak took great pains to make it difficult to reach him, it seems. Let us hope that is the last of these traps. I do not know what it is Mirak learned that gave him reason to turn on his masters, but his path seems to have been a cruel.
What?
And so it ends. Victorious again. Cannot help you now.
Need something? Oh, yes. Anything else?
How much deeper can this be? I had been told that Mirak's power was great, but to have built so large a temple, it cannot be much farther now. What's that? impossible. There must be something more. Look around. I will let you know if I find anything in the dining area. I knew it. A secret passage in the dining area just opened up. This must be it. Let us move quickly. I must not fail my people. I wonder if there is something here that tells the story of Mirak. Nothing but ruined books. It is eerily quiet. I do not suspect that will be the case the further we go. Be on your guard.
Oh, that's me!